Okay. Obviously, the marriage to Odin didn't last. But how did Frey end up a hermit in the woods?
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. As if the marriage wasn't punishment enough. Freya was better to him than he deserved. She stuck it out through all manner of indignity, all in the name of maintaining peace and safety for her people. But Odin's madness, his tyranny, his corruption of her magics, it became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it off. Or I can just tell you this story later.
not in war!
I'm not ready!
No!
I felt that one, brother.
Brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Kavekia.
Focus up!
Spirit.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy.
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Good find. Whoa! That was good, right?
I see improvement. Tell you about offering help.
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
this
just...
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our... Journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
Entrance to the hidden vault.
It's on the other side of the bridge. Head across, then take the stairs all the way down.
Another name. Rota!
Another Valkyrie. It's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
were pretty weak. Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
ready! Nice shot! Here, boy. Another one.
This one is Thrym, a frost giant king.
Correct. A cunning one as well.
Is that Mjolnir? Did he steal Thor's hammer?
Aye, for a time.
A lot of these seem to end with Thor killing them.
Imagine that.
Another name.
Kara!
It's as if they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries.
Almost ready!